against Forsling. Holmquist has space. Hawks working the perimeter, just wanting to keep possession. That's what Eddie was talking about. No turnovers here. Just trying to play keep away, working the perimeter.
Four corners.
Watching the clock wind down, which is down to 2 minutes. Here's Boquist. He centered it. Oh, Soderberg hit the goal post with the redirect. Great setup by Boquist, but it wasn't finished, and this one deflects out of play.
I think Soderberg put this in between, Pat, the net and Drieger. Watch 34, right part of your screen, the tip. Oh.
Wow.
We talked about the strong bottom hand on his goal earlier. That one just a little bit too strong. What a pass by Boquist. Beautiful pass. I guess it is March Madness right now, partner, with the four corners.
Dean Smith, spirit still alive.
Yeah.
There's Boquist to Kane. The return pass picked off. Good read there by Wenberg. He attacks on Boquist, who rides into the boards. He takes the puck away. He'll bring it.
It's funny, they named it, where the Tar Heels, they call him after Alex Dean Smith, they call him the Dean Dome.
Carries it into the zone, threw it away to Wenberg, who cleared it the length. 80 seconds remaining in regulation. Half a minute less than that to go on the Hawks power play. Kane gets in. And Forsling fights ahead. Speeds into the zone. Dropped it to Marchman. Marchman didn't get anything on the backhand shot. Final minute of regulation as Gudas keeps it alive. A long wrist shot up off the glass. Marchman goes
fly floor and pull the goaltender.
And now it's a flex up high. Nobody knows where it has gone. And comes down back to Kane at center. Soderberg's pass picked off. And a Achari for the visitors. They want to get the goalie to the bench. There goes Drieger. And the penalty is over, but a takeaway by Yanmar. Couldn't advance it. Six attackers, Florida, looking for the tying goal. 25 left. That rush got gummed up at center. Hawks picking up. Camp waiting to get back onside for Kubalik. And now it's taken by DeHaan for Yanmar. The pass never got there. Carried on. Hartquist driving to the net. Hartquist, what a diving play, Murphy.
Oh, that was a good diving save.
A 3-on-2 turns into a 2-on-1, and then Connor Murphy sprawled out and prevents the backdoor play. Looking for Wenberg, and then just absolutely desperation mode from Connor Murphy.
Panthers took their timeout.
Florida as Joel Quenneville, and there's Andrew Burnett with the dry erase board trying to figure out a face-off play.
For Blackhawk, Bruno. And then Mark Crawford's got the dry erase board over on the Blackhawk bench with Jeremy Colleton on his left. And you're in scramble mode here if you're the Hawks, Pat. Anything goes here. Off the faceoff, you grab onto somebody, you got to pitchfork somebody, you certainly can do that as well.
Yeah, get the pitchforks ready.
Ideally, you'd love to win it clean, the faceoff. But if it becomes a mad scramble, you got to have an internal clock in your head and to know how to react.
Camp and Achari here. And the draw, it's a 50-50. Who's going to get it? Hawks don't want it to leave the dot. In Wolf, Hawks win! They're able to jam things up on the face-off dot, and Kevin Lankinen has helped the Blackhawks snap a four-game losing streak with an important victory on home ice. And let's not overlook the contributions of the man you just saw, 32 red. Partner, The Panthers with two goals tonight on 35 shots. Could have been a much different story.
Yeah, well, we talked about it in our keys to the game, right? Get a save, play below the goal line, and have a compete game.
Thursday.
My opinion.